So ladies and gentlemen, just for a quick checkup, I think it's important that we clap a warrior out of the ring, Anthony Willpower Williams. Now, David, just a quick word. He came flying out, for those of the people here who aren't necessarily that familiar with boxing, muscle can actually be a hindrance because it burns oxygen. But he came flying at you.
Yeah, he came flying at me. I'm a Thai boxer, so I'm used to taking big kicks. So his punches, I could feel him, but I just exhausted him. And then I stuck to my game plan, which was a very short one. And it worked, so...
So it was lovely to see that move. I mean... Roy Jones Jr. all over. Was it just a matter of speed versus strength there?
Well, I noticed that when he was throwing, he was a little bit slow. Don't get me wrong, he was coming with a few shots, but it was ones and twos. So I thought if I could get him in between them and throw fours, and I catch him with the fours, then focus with a big shot and hit the target.
Well, two men enter the ring. They're both warriors when they get in. You were the victor tonight. Congratulations. Lovely finish. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up. David Radar Jones.